Good morning, madam. I'm Commodore Rakesh Anand, the Chairman and Managing Director of Mazagon Dock Shipbuilders at Mumbai. We are here at the DSEi this time on. The focus during the DSEi this time is to dwell on looking at new technologies, look at potential clientele for our export orders. MDL has a huge focus on exporting platforms. We are scouting on roughly 40 leads as we discuss right now, potential 40 leads in which there is a chance that we can make our exports possible. We are also looking at new technologies in the areas of autonomous underwater vehicles, artificial intelligence integrated, and the other areas in warship building which can benefit the lead shipbuilding yard and the premier shipbuilding yard of the country, as we all know MDL to be. We are an old shipyard set up in 1774, we all know about it. We have a very rich legacy behind us. We are entrenched firmly at the present, and our eyes are focused to the future, both in technological areas as well as improving the infrastructure of the company so that we can enhance its capacities and capabilities. A lot of work has already gone in, but we are working non-stop to improve upon our capabilities and capacities in the near future. With the induction of the new technologies, the new capabilities, today we are able to build 10 destroyer class platforms and 11 submarines, with the capacities having gone up, being built up by two destroyer class and five submarines of dimensions much bigger than what we have been building hitherto. As we all know, the Scorpion class submarines and the earlier STW-209s which have been built by us. So we are poised for a great future. MDL is poised for a great future with this build-up of additional capacities, capabilities, and the thrust and impetus which we are going on creating the intellectual capital. I am very pleased to inform that in the last 6 months, MDL has, we have filed roughly 60 patents. We are committed to creating the intellectual capital for the company and the country at large. There is a team which is the innovation team, and this team is continuously building up the DNA amongst all our executives and workers to create the intellectual capital for the company. And they very soon that this, with this intellectual capital temper built within our company, MDL is poised, at least in the shipbuilding arena, to lead the path on the intellectual capital aspects. We are committed now in the future to bid for the 75 India project. With the P-75 program coming to an end, we have delivered the first of the P-75, the Scorpion. The second one, Khandheri, is going to be delivered on the 16th of September, not too far away, and will be commissioned into the Indian Navy on 28th September by the Honorable Raksha Mantri. A very proud day for us indeed, not just because Khandheri is being commissioned on that day by the Honorable Raksha Mantri, but also we shall be launching the first of the 17 Alpha class, Nilgiri. It is indeed a momentous day that Nilgiri, the first of the Leanders, is getting reincarnated. Nilgiri comes back, and as for all those who have known about Nilgiri, the ad tagline went, "Nilgiri, my cup of tea." I say that with pride. Nilgiri is again my cup of tea, MDL's cup of tea, one time, once more, right? So that is a very, very proud and momentous day, 28th September, when two projects are being undertaken, the commissioning of the second submarine and launching of the Leander class named Nilgiri. Indeed, a proud day for all MDL personnel.